now. There we go, someone playing, you know, Perry playing his role well, shooting open shots when he's got his feet set, and playing good defense. That's what he does.
And the Sharks reacted well enough to stop him from making.
Counting down. And Cook goes up, makes a shot, and puts that move as Cook down the middle, goes over John Barber. Great move by the Lions, Day Lawson. Good job by Cook there.
You know, very inconsistent when you compare what he did last year. One week he's got 30, the next week he's got 6. So, you know, that's tough to account for. I'm not sure Vince had that in the game plan when he scouted him and assigned him at the start of the year. Played the top teams well, so I'm sure for both coaching staffs a bit frustrating.
And the Lions with a lot of quality and experience on their team, with Andrew Sullivan catches the ball.
I just don't know. He just doesn't look like he's playing with any confidence or anything like that. You know, good job by London there.
For you.
I think, good spells by both teams, really. You finish like that a few times, people stay out your way.
Cook for 3. Knocks down another 3. He's here, a few shots to
Cook made a 3.
Nick Lewis there rushing the shot. Didn't get the drop. The Lions come away. Who gets it off? But the Cook gets the rebound. And he's hit by the Sharks there. Cook makes them. Just cut up to 2 minutes left as Cook goes up for 3. Over Colin Singh. Big shot gives.
Difficult to tell, you know. Although the team that he scores first off.
Cook dribbling the ball there. Again, the Lions using up time, Andrew, on the clock.
Yeah.
Wow, a big 3 by Cook there again.
Although, when you use time, field lots of different actions. It went into Lewis, Holmes came off a couple screens, a screen and roll, a drive, and a kick for an open 3.
The clock is on Lions' side as Cook pulls up off the dribble, knocks it down. He is the hot hand in overtime for the Lions.
Yeah, he's made.
the stop here. Cook with the ball. Goes down the middle. Foul's called on Nick Lewis. Cook makes them both. It's back to a three-point game.